Now I'm here eating. I'm eating here in the kitchen. Nobody's here, so I'm eating here. Thank you for liking. Thank you for following my vlogs. My hair is still falling. Thank you, UK-chan. It's and just my dinner is nugget. And luckily, Ama gave me nugget. She said, "Oh, you eat this one." Ama, friend me. Stomach big. I have many tries about the 1,000 years, guys. So many tries until my phone is low. But thank you. Okay. Also, Janet go in the Sichuan. My boss go in Sichuan, guys. Instead of going in the Popo house, they go holiday there. A little bit far here, almost 6 hours, I think. Travel, so problems. Got the beaches. Janet chat me said, "Ate, I'm here with my pupo because they're playing mahjong." If you're not tired, you don't want to eat. Yeah, guys. And like, I'm working, so I'm tired. I'm hungry. No, I'm not working. How many hours? 4 or 5. 3 hours. Then my madam said the CCTV is not working. It's okay, she's not good. I work or not work, you also mad then, how? Tomorrow I work. She said, tomorrow when you wash my car, you clean up in the top, okay? Okay. Also. Never said, oh, what's that? I'm going out. Stay in the house. Never. Never, ever. What is the justice? Where is my justice? Am I a dog? No, you are a cat. Everything like that. Very funny. cool down. Happy Saturday, guys. Happy Friday, guys. More Saturday. Equal. Number 16. I'm in 17. The next is 18 of people. Four. I get 6 pieces only. I just talk to my daughter. Daughter and when I'm 13 years old. She's working in Hawaii. Yeah. She's my daughter when I married at 13 years old. She's almost 28 now. Because that time 14, I'm 14 years old and I'm pregnant. 15 when I give birth. 15, so now is 19 minus 15 is 4. 34, I think. How is she? 34. I think 34. She's very, you know, guys, when she is young, she is what do you call? She is a lady. She's a single. She's not with me at all. She's with the father's side. So I live in Manila. I go in Manila, and then she's in the province. Then when she reached 17 years old, her papa cannot afford him to send school. That time, I'm in Manila. I'm doing business. My business is okay. And maybe my daughter is listening. Your mother there, you can afford to send to school. So she called me that time. She's 17 years old. But actually, almost 15 years we didn't see each other. Almost 15 years. Because I left her, I go run away from her father. She's, I think, 1 to 2 years old, 3 years old. Because her father beat me. And I'm young that time, guys, how? And beat me, then I run. Beat me, like that. Beat the, you know, the Carabao got the string, the big string. Beat me that one. She's really. Treat me like a baby. Treat me like her. I think she treat me like her daughter also because he beat me. He's a very jealous man. He's older than me. As I told before in September vlogs, he's older than me. He is 22 that time and I am 13 years old. So, what is my justice? Where is my mind? So. And my daughter now is working in Kuwait. She is married also. But before that, I sent her in school, in college. She finished her education, IT, electronic computer. She is a teacher of computer school. But she said the salary is not enough. So she go in Kuwait. Now she's working as domestic helper also. But luckily she don't know how to cook, she don't know how to clean, she don't know everything, guys. She's not like me, all my daughter like that. Also now my second daughter, Clarice, she don't know how to cook, she don't know how to clean. They are very messy in the house. But when they are married, then they realize. Then they go work now. She know already. And she's my daughter's employer is very nice in Kuwait, very nice. Not same here in Manila. I do anything, I do everything, I do clean everything. I know how to patient, but luckily my madam, worse. maybe matching guys, right? Because God knows we are very patient, then I give you a boss that's not patient. Maybe like that, man. Okay. Then my daughter don't know how to clean, no. Don't know how to, yeah, before I always angry because when we were together in the house, I want clean, I want arrange, but my daughter, she's sick as school before because I sent her to school in college to finish the studies. She don't know how to wash the clothes, she don't know everything. Then when she's got boyfriend, she run away, she go with the boyfriend and leave me. I'm crack because I don't want my daughter. I want a good future also, not same like me. That's why I'm working hard to send her to school, but she's in love. Then the boys don't have a work. That time, she is, think she is 24 years old. Then the boy, she go with the boy. She run away from the house, she go to the boy house. And then, she never talk to me, she never go with me. After she, the stomach is big, pregnant already, then she go with me and tell, I want to marry. Please sign this. Sign the one, the marriage contract, like, because she's 24, so she need my authorization, my signature. That's her time. But now she's mature enough. I can share things to her. My first daughter, we're like a sister. She said, people say, you are older than your mother. Because I'm so small, she is a little bit fat. But her nose is for the father's side. Well, you are not looking mother. You are looking mother. But he is very funny also. When we talk now, right now, he's talking, we're laughing. Ah. I hear my madam. I said, my madam, just like, get the, what do you call, bakukang in the head? What do you call? Coconut bugs. She's laughing. She don't listen, just ignore. Yeah, I ignore. I just love her employer is a quality but very nice. Allow her to use mobile, allow her to talk, even working. My madam, if I'm working, don't touch the phone, don't bring the phone. Worse. I'm a robot. Maybe. Just put the key and then like that, guys. Thank you for watching. I don't eat my rice. I don't like. I'm full already. Thank you. Have a nice day. My stomach is big. My daughter is very, very white. Very, very white. Because when I pregnant that time, when I'm pregnant, I think 14, 15, I like the coconut, the young coconut, I like to eat, I love to eat. No, she is very white. When she come in Manila before, my neighbor said, your daughter is not same like province girl. She is like a city girl because she is very white and the hair is very thick, very black. And you know guys, when my daughter married and then the husband no money, no work, also my daughter, because she she resigned her job in the school because she's pregnant. She shy. You know, guys, the hair, she cut the hair and sold. Look, how pretty. When she young the pen, I tell you, bring the pot to go the house because I have a store before. You bring the pot. She cry. She don't bring. She shy. Bring the pot. When she is married, bring the 2 kids because she has twin. And then one boy, the first one boy, and then second one is twin. Very worse. But now it's okay because she go abroad and then she sent us earn money. And then we're talking right now, she said, my house mama is soon to finish. She make the house. Husband also no money. She work for the family. Just like me. I'm the one working for my kids. Yeah, she loved the guy. That's why she cannot. How many times she want to tell me, I want to break my husband, I want to go. But later on, she cannot stand. She said, I want my find my husband. Crying. She loves really. She really loves the boy. So what can I do? As a mother, I cannot give you happiness. You love the boy, then you must suffer. You must patient. Pray until the boy is good. Luckily, until now they are still together. Before, guys, I'm very angry the boy. You know, if I see the boy. Because I want my daughter a good future, you know, I take her from the province to give a good future, send in school, and then after that, she's working, after that, she can buy her own things. That's what I want. I didn't expect that my daughter give me more. Until now, my daughter didn't give me anything. I'm just happy because she got a job, and then her boss is very nice. I don't expect. I said, it's okay, I'm happy for you now, I'm happy for you because you will not suffer. You know the poverty in my country, guys, very high. When she don't have work before, she said, sometimes mama, I cannot eat, no food. Me, how? Crying inside. That's how I tell you, don't marry yet, you must finish your study, and you must be patient in your job. You must slowly, until now. But all things is good now. Thanks, God. Yes, she's okay now. She's always laughing. She's a fat than me. She's a little fat than me. Sometimes I will show you a picture. I will ask my daughter to send me a photo, and then I will make a cover. Yes. Okay, guys, thank you very much for listening. I'm done already. I'm going to the room, but my mobile is no charge. I will bring the extension. It's okay, she might looking in the CCTV there. Okay, bye. Okay, have a nice day. Thank you for listening. My story, my storytelling.